Are you a day scholar or a boarder?
Yeah, I'm a day scholar.
What does your father do?
He's a principal.
Is he aware of what you are doing in this school? Do you know that you have got complaints from virtually every teacher in this school, every lady teacher in this school? You cannot carry on like this, I'm telling you. You will get thrown out of this school, and I promise you, you will never get into another school in this city if you carry on like this. Do you understand me?
Sorry, sir.
Now stop bothering that girl Pooja again now. Get out of my office!
Good morning, sir.
What is it?
May I disturb you?
Yeah, so, what is it?
Sir, I have a big problem, sir. I lost my lunchbox. I think one of my classmates has done it.
Has done what? Taking your lunchbox?
Yes, sir.
Listen, I've got something far more important that I've lost that I need to find now. So please, don't bother me now.
Sir, don't say that, sir. My mother makes good food every day and puts it in that lunchbox and gives it to me. And today I've lost it.
All right. Tell me. What does this lunchbox look like? What does it look like?
Sir, it's very pretty. It's round in shape, it's red in color, and it's made of hard plastic. Behind it's written made in China, but I promise I bought it from United States of America.
And you say you've lost it when you came to school this morning?
Yes, sir.
Now listen, I'm sorry, but I have to find something, otherwise I cannot carry on doing any work today.
Sir, I'll help you. What are you looking for?
I'm looking for my glasses.
Sir, what shape are your glasses, sir?
They are like glasses.
What are they made of, sir?
What do you mean, what are they made of? They're made of whatever that metal they use for the frames, and they're made of very, very high quality plastic, rectangular plastic. Very new.
Your head, sir.
What?
Your head. They are on your head, sir. They were on your head, sir.
All right. They are very expensive and they are only about a month old.
I like them, sir. Very nice.
Thank you.
How much, sir?
Listen, I don't believe that's any of your business. Now, can we go back to why you are here?
Sir, my lunchbox, sir, I lost it. I think one of my classmates has done it, sir.
Oh, yes. What did you say this shape was? Is it round, oval? What is it?
It's round, sir. Yes.
And what is it made of? Glass?
No, sir. Your glass is made of glass. My lunchbox is made of hard plastic, red in color. With made in China written behind
it. All right. Does it have a sticker of Mickey Mouse on it, a round sticker?
Yes, sir. How did you know?
Mohit, you have not lost your lunchbox.
No, sir, I've lost it. Believe me.
Mohit, you have not lost your lunchbox because you didn't bring your lunchbox with you this morning. Your mother had it dropped off about a half an hour ago. It's with the peon out there, and it's got this round red cartoon of Mickey Mouse on it.
So silly of me, sir. Okay, sir, thank you, sir. I'll go collect it from the peon, sir. Thank you. I'm so sorry to disturb you at this time.
Go outside and ask the peon.
Yes.
There's nothing very serious.
Yes, sir.
Right? Now go out and get it.
I will get sweets for you, sir.
Right, okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.